It seems this damnable... So, you wish to master the arcane arts? You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold. There's a tranquility in magic, don't you think? It is simply
so
energy.
So angry, you can hardly stand it.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf. I'll be glad. And of course, now, what would you like to purchase?
You have to be patient.
Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
You're a spoiled baby.
I'm going to tell Father you said that. He'll tan your hide for sure.
Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Enjoy your visit. The Dragon's Reach.
Careful if you cross the river to the east.
Old Hadzva Ironhead is big enough to hold up.
Did you close up the sand early today, Mama?
I'm afraid not, little fairy. The fruit has about another day left before it spoils.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. You look rather... So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Take a look. Do come back.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
We've got small... Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Good doing business with you.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet.
It's a shame, isn't it?
Yeah.
one of the new servants? Remember that I like my meat rare.
I serve Jarl Balgruff. I'll be glad to... And of course... Now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Need supplies? See Bellathor at his store.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
Got some good pieces out. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. We'll pay good money for information.
I don't claim... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Find us in Rorikstead.
Have you met my father? He's a steward at the Dragon's Reach.
I thought I heard something.
There. Rodolph? That you? Boss was looking for you. Said he'd be up at the summit. Better not keep him waiting.
You think it'll work?
Of course not. Dogs I could train, but a half-starved wolf, not a chance. Did you hear something?
Is someone there?
Oh well, right. Must have run off.
Lucky if it doesn't.
Is someone there?
You picked a bad time to get it.
No more.
What can I do for you? I'm collecting ingredients to bring to the gourmet. You have heard of the gourmet. Then you know that, for all I know, you know, I've heard the gourmet is in Skyrim right now.
Thank you.
hold it. This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road. Huh. Tough talk.
I don't have time for this foolishness. Now come along quietly, and we won't have to get rough. Brother, I think he's telling the truth.
If you are not here to grant me a good death, then you can leave. Yes, were I to simply lay down and die, it would not... Perhaps. Are you sure about this? We shall see.
Are they gone? Bandits attacked and ransacked my cart. Can you help me? My camp is nearby in the ruins of Nilheim. Get me there safely, and you'll be rewarded. It's just across the bridge and up that hill. Close now, I can see the camp. Wait here, I'll be right back with your reward.
Looks like you picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Just a scratch!
Victory's yours, I submit!
Let's see what you've got!
Sovngarde awaits you! I can take you.
over here.
Stops. We need to find our way to solitude.
Why are we even going to a wedding?
Sendar's mercy be upon you, for the vigil has none to spare.
Well, friend, we've been chasing that fiend for a long time. On behalf of the vigil, you have my thanks.
You speak to a vigilant of Stendar.
Yes. Our order was founded after the Oblivion Crisis. We dedicate our lives to facing the threat of Daedra wherever they appear. We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant. Keeper Carset heads Skyrim's branch of our order there, providing healing and justice as needed. None escape the vigil. All come into the light.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh?
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Say if a vampire so much as scratches you, you turn into one. Don't be true.
If I were you, I'd keep away from the barrow on the east side of town. It's haunted. There ain't much more to tell. Look, I've seen one of the spirits with my very own eyes. When it glared, fortunately, they seem to be sticking to the barrow. I think they're guarding it. Certainly isn't helping my business any. Who'd want to rent a room anywhere near a haunted barrow? If you think there's anything you can do, be my guest. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. If you pass through again, stop by for a drink. Let me know if there's anything else you need.